Speak in French.
No, we understand that.
Yeah, but I want to say thank you so much. I really appreciate all this you are having with us. And well, I want to cry. I'm not able to speak more, but you have to say
Well, like my wife said, thank you very much for all the things that you've done for us. The generosity that you guys have shown, this church family has been fantastic. You guys have an incredible heart. You're extremely generous and open and warm and welcoming. After I came here to Florida, I couldn't imagine us of having gone to another church in this last year and a half. So, again, just thank you so much for all the friendship and the time and the investment that you put. And Laura and I, if we ever, choose to come to New York City again, whether it's to visit or for any other reason, we'll absolutely make sure that we make time to come by and visit with you. Visit with New Jersey City.
Same here.
So I think most folks have my cell phone number. And so we lived in Austin, Texas before we moved here, so we're going back to our church there. And that's Stonehill Seventh-day Adventist Church. It's actually in Pflugerville, which is near Austin. And Pflugerville is spelled with a P, by the way. It's German. But you guys are always welcome to come join us there on the Sabbath to worship and fellowship. And we have a pretty awesome potluck there, too. So, just thank you very much, guys. You all have been wonderful. It's been a great experience here for the last year and a half. God has blessed us mightily in every imaginable way, and I can't wait to see what's next. Thank you very much.
Hey, if we can stand up and join hands while he's...